So the DVI connector goes into VI card slot. The HDMI connector goes into the HDMI card slot. As you can see, the PCI Express card goes into the PCI Express slot. The power adapter goes into my connects to my wristwatch. Oh.